The second type of customers, the ideal client of iTransition is, I would say, Fortune 500 company with experienced staff and processes who not necessarily have a capability or skill set to handle a project. And we're pretty flexible. We work with clients and we always try to be transparent as much as we can to basically show them way to go, how to reach this goal, and what will be the, basically how they can get most value for the money that they pay us. We normally, like I said, we start with solution elaboration, with technical consulting before we go into development process or software integration process. So it's basically we aim for a long-term partnerships with our clients when we not just deliver one product, we deliver a full cycle of services around this product, as well as we define the let's say the whole IT strategy sometimes together with them, and we make them kind of look at the bigger picture from technical standpoint and how they will bring more value to their business through technology.